Today I'm in the wood yard. I got a pile of wood. I got a tractor. I got a splitter. Let's make little pieces of wood. Here we go. So all I got left is this pile right here. There's probably three, maybe four buckets at most. And that's what we're gonna finish off. I got about 2 hours of daylight left. Everything's in place. It's time to make little pieces of wood. I've been throwing all the scrap stuff over here. There's a lot of small pieces from cutoffs and some other stuff that, you know, chunks and stuff we don't need. So we got a basket here. I'll be throwing some of those in. Probably got enough to fill a whole nother tote up. And so yeah, a lot of this is gonna be burnt wood, which is just fine. There's a lot of stuff, you know, cutoffs like this that just get chucked over there and eventually they'll go into basking to haul away. But yeah, we're gonna get this finished off right now. It's a beautiful day. It's about 55 degrees. It's kind of windy, but we're gonna make some little wood.
Thank you.
thought I was gonna have like 3 buckets full. It's always more than you think. Uh-huh. Yeah, a couple. So all I got left to do is clean up these odd pieces that didn't get cut, clean up the debris here, get rid of the chunks, kind of get everything cleaned up tomorrow. So the sun is setting, so it's the end of the day. That's all we got. Be back tomorrow morning, 5:30 a.m. Good night, Irene.